Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Doom 2 action, and I have a small update for you guys, so I'm just gonna lay it on you. The 12-minute threshold is gonna be thrown out the window, gone, there it goes, way off into the sunset, it is out of here. And from here on out, I'm gonna be doing 2 maps per episode, no matter what the length of the first map is. I'm gonna go ahead and do a second map, because I'm gonna be honest here, Doom 2 is starting to wear out its welcome for me, because I played Doom 1 first, and then I went straight into Doom 2. And since they're not very different from each other, it's felt like one giant Doom game, which isn't too bad, but, you know, when did I start Doom 1? In the summer of last year? And it's fucking February of 2014? I mean, come on, it's gotta end at some point. But, I just finished map 24 in the previous episode. If you haven't seen that, go check it out. Lots of trolltastic action. And, let's see, that's map 24, and there's supposed to be 32 maps in the base Doom 2 game, and I also have No Rest for the Living, which is a small 9-map expansion. I will also be playing that, and then I will be done with Doom 2 for the time being. I'd like to do Final Doom, which is another Doom 2 expansion, but what I think I'm going to do is finish No Rest for the Living, and then move on to Doom 3, a blind run of Doom 3, and then maybe come back to Final Doom later after that. That way I'll have a little, you know, mix it up a bit. But yeah, that's the small update. I'm going to do 2 maps no matter what happens. So let's get this junk underway. This is map 25, Bloodfalls. Oh great, Bloodfalls. What could possibly go wrong at the Bloodfalls? That's a very good vacation spot if you guys didn't know. Bloodfalls up in Canada. Okay, the Bloodfalls are not in Canada. Any secrets up in here? These don't look like Bloodfalls. They look like Blood River. The lazy river at your local water park is actually blood, just in case you guys didn't know. Really? What the f- Do I really have to take, like, is this lava? No, get the fuck out of here. Calling the map Bloodfalls and then putting lava when it's supposed to look like blood. Am I supposed to take a leap of faith? Okay, that doesn't open. Oh my god, I would quick save, but I just fucking started the map, so plasma gun it up. This is just as bad as a teleporter. Go. Okay, that was real productive, wasn't it, guys? Let's test the other one. Why not? Let's test the blood waters. Fuck! Alright, so we got 2 teleporters just chilling at the bottom. And we have to run through the lava to get somewhere? Alright, let's see what happens. At least we have, like, decent health and armor. Fuck. Ow. Oh my god. Well, when you think you're having a rough time, just look at these folks, and then you won't feel so bad. Small piles of goop. I don't recognize these. I've never seen that before. I am nervous as all hell. Because all hell is about to break loose. You just know it. Sweet Jeebus. Ah! Stupid self-aware doors, how dare you? Ow. Now we got fucking lost souls. Bring it on, oh my god, no, fuck off. Nope. Oh! Gosh, should've fucking known. Trolltastic door, trolltastic enemies, trolltastic trolling everywhere. Oh, what the fuck was that? Alright. I wish the door would crush those fools. Ah! No! No! God, oh my... Okay. I need to get into the Doom mindset here. Come at me. Yeah. I just got back from the gym. I'm a little, hyper. If you guys can't tell, but... God! I started with over 100%. Like, over 150% of both health and armor. No, oh, no, 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 no. Give me a second. Give me a fucking second. Alright. No. Oh my god. Guys, fucking chill out. No, that barrel's gotta go. Get out of here. Alright, at least there's shotgun shells. What is that? Ooh. What is down in the lava? You guys hear all that growling? Oh, and what is going on? There's shit dying? Oh, there's man bear pig down there? I see 1, 2. Oh, fuck! Oh, I don't have my fist. That's right. I need a berserk pack first. Come on, man bear pig. I don't want to get blasted by the spider while I'm dealing with the man bear pig. Alright, here he comes. it's probably near impossible for you guys to see these dudes. It's hard enough for me to see them. Throw in some YouTube compression and they're practically invisible. There's another one somewhere. There he is. Get over here. Alright. Styled on those fools. Now let's deal with this spider douchebag. Oh, fuck. I got stuck on the stairs. My fat ass rubbing against the wall. Cheeks against wall action. All that friction slowed me down. You're welcome for that image. Let's quick save it up while I'm at it. Slot 2, let's go. You know some bullshit's gonna happen when I touch this super mega sphere. Didn't really think that through because now I have to walk through the lava. Oh well, 200%. 200%. Give it a shotgun. Can someone please explain? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, what's the point of this fucking room? So how do I... Oh god, excuse me. Here we go. Just had that protein shake. And it apparently always tastes so good that I need to taste it a second time. Even though I would strongly disagree with that. How do I get up there? Are those teleporters or just lava? Like, there's small red patches on the flat surfaces right there. Like, underneath the blue key. I don't know if you guys can see that. I guess poke the wall here? Fuck. Alright, that was unsuccessful. Let's grab some of these shells while I'm at it. Alright, well, maybe I need to go into the other. Go down the other bloodfall. Maybe that's how I get back here? I don't know. Oh, yeah, great. Go back through the lava. Watch, it's gonna damage me. Yep, cool. Yeah. Where the hell did you guys come from? It went up here last time. Oh, great. Now I forget which one I came... Alright, I think I went down that one. So let's do this one. Plasma gun it up, and let's rock. I always face the wrong way, apparently. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Alright, Skeletor's dead. Yeah, I'll use a rocket on one shotgun dude. I don't care. These fucking chain gun dudes. My shotgun is aiming at the wrong guys. Alright, I'm going back up here. Just give me a second. Give me a second to regain my composure. Jesus. That was just a clusterfuck of bullshit. Why do I hear... What the fuck? Okay, so there's a teleporter somewhere that they're getting up here. That is just frightening when you have no idea they're gonna come popping through. They just come on through like, what's up, brah? Shotgun blast to the back of my head. What you know about that? Alright, let's go back down. Fuck, and I keep facing the wrong goddamn way. Am I shooting the chain gun dudes? Good. What the fuck is hitting me? No, don't go in the lava. God damn it. Alright, fuck it. I'm just hauling ass around here. Chain gun dude, die. Alright, imps I don't care about. Chain gun dude, die. Are we good? I hope so. Fuck you. Is that how the McDonald's theme song goes? I think so. Not very PG. We're just bringing it around town, killing all the imps. There's another one, isn't there? Two of them. Right. Should get some bullets up there. Alright, ooh, box. Oh, bullets. Another one. Skeletor just chilling on top of the blood fountain. Oh, nice little area back there, but I'm not dealing with it right now. Not right now. Alright, full shotgun shells. Where was all this ammo in the past two maps? I really could have used it. I think I even complained about how those maps would have been a little more fun if I had more ammo. Really like some cells, and there were some cells back there. I just wanted to check this place out first. That's where the blue key goes. I hear more Zambos. Speaking of which... Can I get behind that waterfall? Because I saw zombies just like walking out of it. Let's test it out. Let's do this. Oh my... You guys didn't see shit. Alright. To double up all the barrels? Yes. Man, that is not what you want to see when you just walk face first into a room. Alright, so it gave me some health, and it's good to know I got 30% more health in here and 100% armor if I ever need it. So that's nice. Yeah, nice job damaging me. One time as usual. Alright, what's back here? Nope. I ain't dealing with you guys today. Alright. Oh, what's up, Hell Knight? You think you're gonna do something? You ain't gonna do shit, pal. See that shotgun dude? That's gonna be you in about 5 seconds. 1, 2... Wow, or 2 seconds. I'm okay with that. What? Oh god, there's always a fucking chain gun guy now. Is he dead? Of course. Alright, I'm totally not complaining about all these cells though. I went from like less than 100 to over 200 now. That is pretty damn awesome. What's over here? Yeah. That was unexpected. More zombies. Zombies are borderline just as annoying as Lost Souls, especially the chain gun guys, because, you know, they're hit scan, so they don't need to, you know, shoot a projectile, something I can dodge. As soon as they point that gun at you, there's a good chance you are fucked. The chain gun guys really hurt. All right, let's whip out the plasma gun, because there's a teleporter right here. Oh, cool. Secret? Oh. Alright, so that's how I have to get out of here. I bet there's gonna be enemies through that door that I've traveled in already. They're gonna be waiting out there. Here we go. Out. Alright, good. Alright, what's out here? What the f- was that there before? Did I completely miss that last time? Well, I'm glad I saw it now. Oh my god, now I'm really glad I saw it. Hell yeah. Double secret? Nope. So how do I get back there? Is there really nothing back there? I'm trying to shoot the light up the area. I don't see anything. Huh. Oh well, I got 200 cells out of that. I am quite pleased. Yes, quite. Alright, let's head on back up. What's waiting up here? Ah. Alright. Let me think. It was down that way, right? Yes. Go! Oh, fuck. Oh. Get in here. Get the health. I'll save the armor. I don't need 9% armor. That seriously drives me crazy. Dip my toe into there and it deals... What, 3% damage? I don't know if it does more health percentage if you don't have any armor. Ho-ho! Oh yeah, go ahead and fight each other. I'm okay with that. Nope. I'm hiding. Oh god, chain gun dude. Actually, this is a great time for minigun! God, this! Yeah. Nope. That guy was just dancing. He didn't even care what just happened. Just dancing away. Nope. That was so much nope, I caused them to turn on each other. Just by shooting a rocket. Am I that awesome? Clearly. Alright, I don't want to waste another rocket on this chunk. Pew. Alright, enough poking them. Die. Hooray! Seeing all these projectiles reminds me, I haven't seen an invisibility sphere in quite a while. Maybe they've been there, but they've been inside of secrets and I've just been missing them. That is definitely likely. Alright, doing pretty good on health and armor. Is this lower? I should use a shotgun, because there's, like, shotguns everywhere. Arrware. Oh, jeez. What's happening in here? Ooh. What a great secret. I'm really glad I found this. What is this, like a panic room? If the shit hits the fan, I just come in here and hide? What is the point of this? I just found the Doom 2 panic room. Alright, if any of you guys know what that's for, if I don't figure it out by the end of the episode, like maybe it's important later, feel free to leave a comment why that's even there. I'd appreciate it, because that's intriguing. Anything over here? No? God, I hate shit like this. Just as bad as a teleporter. Can't see what's going on. It's gonna be right beneath me. Oh, that reminds me. Let's quick save. Oh, hello, invisibility sphere. I was just talking about you. Oh, my Jeebus. Oh, sweet baby Jeebus. I ain't playing no more games, goddammit. Fuck your bullshit! Pain elementals! Suck on that BFG! Don't taste very good, does it? I don't give a shit! And look at that, just got cells to replenish all that. Hell yeah. Feeling good. Might as well make use of this partial invisibility. Oh my god. What in the sweet baby Jeebus is going on in here? Nope! Fuck! Alright! Where's the arch file? Arch bitch, where you at? You can't handle that BFG! Everything is dead up in here. Well, I hear something. Did something spawn back down there? I don't know. I don't really care. Hello, button. Hello, creepy face. How you doing? Hello, other creepy face. More buttons, I assume. No, just one button? Alright, let's quick save, because I wrecked that arch vial. He got one good blast in, I think, but after that, I dealt the final blast. The blast to end all blasts, if you will. What's up, magical water cube? You know, just a normal day in Doom 2. Floating water cube. Is this the end of the map? What the oh god. Did I just quick save? I'm gonna do it again anyway. Right there. Go. Okay. Obviously I didn't actually get 100% kills because you guys probably heard some sort of demon wandering around in the background. I don't know where he was, and I don't care. Bloodfalls finished, kills 103%, items 100%, secrets 100%, time 16:15, par 2 minutes 30 seconds. And as I said, two maps an episode, let's move on to the next one. What was that? Oh, hold your horses, zombie! Map 2060, abandoned mines, alright. Well, I need to save here. Alright, and I just cut the episode real quick in case the game crashes. At least we got some health and hats here. I put on my hat! My safety hat. Oh god. The fuck?! Manbear Pig sounded angry and I thought he was inside the room with me. I was rather spooked. If you guys couldn't tell. No. Fuck you. Haha. I have a protective barrier. Sure, I'll use the pistol. Why not? I feel like that's a bigger fuck you than just killing them with, like, the super shotgun. Alright. I guess I'll leave this. What the? Oh, ha! That's why there was an angry man bear pig. He was stuck behind a secret door. I would be angry too. Oh god, I can tell I'm gonna hate this map already. Nothing but lost souls and chain gun dudes as far as the eye can see. Thankfully, all the lost souls are. See you later, fuckers! He's like, peace! yeah, at least all the lost souls are behind these. Nope! Nope, you get behind the bars where you belong. You are barred from coming in here. Huh? Huh? No, not funny. I didn't think so. Alright. It's good to kill these guys now while they can't hit me. Ooh, plasma gun. Ooh, dude's hanging from ceiling. That's always a great sign. I'm not gonna press that button right now. Fuck it. Dude's hanging from ceiling says, "We care about your well-being here in hell. Hope you have a great stay." And I'm just like, yeah, thanks. Okay, cells, nice. Okay, that's poison down there. Do not touch. Oh, back for more, eh? Bet you regret that now. Bitch! Biatch! Alright, is there more poison down there? Ooh, box of rockets. If you guys can see that in the bottom left-hand corner. But, as I've said 10 billion times now, there's poison, so I ain't dealing with it right now. Let's go ahead and press the button. Oh, see you later! I didn't realize that's the floor that lowered. Come over here. Come over here. I dare you. Nope! Oh, hey, Em. Come over here. Come over here. Nope! Alright. There's nothing better than trolling the trollers. Counter-trolling, if you will. Nope! I can't get enough of that. Oh, and we got the Baron of Hell on the guitar solo again. Really? All the way down there? They shot me from all the way down there? I'm gonna shoot that barrel. Let's deal with this chicken, dude. Oh, shit. Screw you, imp. I ain't dealing right now. Really? There's always a dude just, like, hanging out up there. I don't want this health yet. Alright, now he's dead. Good. You know, let's quick save while I'm at it. Saw two. Come on! Can't you see I'm quick saving here? Why, I oughta! Oh, hey. Hey, Cacodemon. See you later, Cacodemon. Oh, who just did that? Oh, what's up, Mancubus? Still fat, I see. I don't think that's ever gonna change. Can I fit a rock through there? Yeah, that makes sense. That makes a whole lot of sense. Okay, I don't get it. Like, every once in a while, the keys are, you know, in key form, and then other times they're in skull form. I think in Doom 1, they were always in key form? Oh, excuse me. I think the skull form was introduced in this game? Oh, sweet Jeebus! No! I am not... I'm just not dealing with it. Not right now. Oh, wow, really? You can't tell me I can't fit in between there. You cannot even begin to tell me. I'm not like this fat Mancubus over here. I don't want to blow myself up. I want to try and shoot, like, from an angle. Let me do a test, see if a rocket flies through. Oh, I see ya! Ha! Nope. He thought so. Alright, let's test. Alright, cool. Maybe a waste of a rocket, but it's better safe than sorry, right? Okay, that's totally the direction I wanted the rockets to go. Is he dead? No. There we go. Get him. Get him! How's that barrel not exploding? There we go. Now we got it. Really? That's the last fucking rocket I'm shooting over there. Did that kill him? Now he's dead. Sweet. I've been up here, right? That's the weird yellow thing. Alright. What'd that do? Oh, cool. Ugh. This makes me nervous. Is this gonna open up and just reveal chain gun dudes everywhere? Ooh, armor. Ah. Let me out. Alright. Everything went better than expected for now. Yep, and then here comes a cacodemon to ruin that. I was feeling good, feeling confident. Cacodemon's like, nope. I'm here to piss you off. That is my sole purpose. And let's be honest, he's very good at what he's designed to do. And that's piss me off. Come over here. Nope, I was about to use the rocket launcher, but nah. That'd be a waste. Alright, light him up! Light him up! And I'm gonna really light him up. Counter trolling! How you like my plasma gun? I don't think they liked it. Alright. Nope. Fuck yo, stupid purple fireball blast. Oh, my God, that almost hit me, like, in the foot. Oh, sweet. Thanks, Cacodemon, for taking out that lost soul before you come back to fight me again. Oh, he's too far off, damn it. Or we're just gonna minigun charge in there. My God, he had more health than I expected. You know, it's awfully lucky there weren't like 10 chain gun dudes in here, like in the walls over this side, because I didn't even look before I came in here. That's right, Baron of Hell. You do that guitar solo. Shred that guitar. Shred like you've never shredded before. Alright, I have the red key. I don't remember a red key door being anywhere. Teleporter down there. Interesting. I wonder where that takes me. I'm feeling pretty good. Let's take a risk. This is gonna get me killed. Watch. Watch. Hold on to your booties! That was extremely anticlimactic. But better than dying. Oh. Oh, shit. Enough red key notification here? Ugh. Ugh. Really? That was insanely lucky that I wasn't standing on that when it went down. I guess I just charge in. Did I quick save already? I've forgotten this like 10 times now. Oh well. Slot 6. Let's go. Oh! Yep. Nice. Real mature. Didn't see that one coming. Grow up. Stupid lava. Just grow up. Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh! I didn't see his blast. That's right. Keep strutting your stuff over here. I don't care. Where's your guitar? You're supposed to be shredding on that thing. Ah! Hi there, button. Nice to meet you. What'd that do? What in the fuck is going on? That opened more shit. Right? You guys hear that? I know it opened more shit, and it was off in that direction. Aha! Wait, was that a dude? That is a dude! I see you! You're not very good at hiding. Oh, jeez. This is worse than I expected. Ugh. Two complete that game, goddammit! Come over here! Bye. Nope. Nope. I run this town, goddammit. Ooh! A hello! Now what? Oh, that came back up. Was there a button on the opposite side I need to press? Guess so. Alright, let's go. Ugh, get the shells. Open it up, press the button. Run over here. Oh, I wasn't even in the fucking lava that time. Wow, Cacodemon, could you invade my space anymore? Ah! Get that. Oh, Jesus. Hello? Hell yeah! Well, that's just as good as getting one of those super awesome megaspheres of victory! Hell yeah, you bet your ass I'm quick saving again! Alright, I need the yellow key there. I've already pressed that, that opened up this. Okay, cool. And blue key was up here. Wait, was there anything else back here I need to reinvestigate? I don't think so. Yeah, that's the... Ah! Who's up there? Oh, he's dead now. Yeah, let me go... Oh, really? That was a little delayed, don't you think, pal? I'd probably get over there via the blue key, but let me just go up here and see if there's anything else. Oh yeah, this area. I don't know. I really don't want to go... Wait, is that teleporter? It is a teleporter down there. You guys see that? Bottom of the screen? Huh. Should I take the risk? I mean, I do have the health and armor to do it. But is the reward worth the risk? I don't think so. Like, that's the only thing I really want. And I guess the plasma gun, too. Because Mo sells! I always need Mo sells. Man... You know what? Screw it for now. Let's just investigate the blue key and maybe the solution to that will reveal itself. I doubt it. Alright, I guess now that I killed the Baron of Hell, he has nothing better to do but get back on that guitar. Ugh! Nope! There's another Baron out there. I don't know if you guys caught a glimpse of him or not. Nope, I'm not shooting a blast because I know the door's gonna shut right when I try to shoot a rocket. Oh, Jesus. No, what the fuck? You trying to cut me off like a freaking jerk? And where'd you come from? Nope, I'm retreating over here. Now you guys can come at me. Nope. Yeah, nice. Nope. God, I hate how it pushes them back. Like, what the fuck? Okay, I know I complained about pushing them back, but that's a little too close. I mean, I have, like, a personal bubble, and you need to remain outside of said bubble. Come on. Okay, or you can fight each other, that's fine too. Nom. Nom nom. Come on. Sure took a sweet-ass time, didn't he? I think he knew. You see him, like, stutter step his way towards me? He's just like, oh, damn it. I'm just gonna get blasted by that shotgun. I just know it. And I was like, nah, that's ignorant. And then he got blasted by the shotgun. He did. All right, Baron, where you at? There he is. Ugh, I don't like these walls here. All right. Boxes of rockets in the center, so I guess we can use a rocket launcher on this guy. Sit still. Or walk in a straight line, that's fine too. There, have an extra one for good measure. Okay. So far, these two maps haven't been nearly as bad as Barrels of Fun and the Chasm. Number one reason is all the ammo I've been... Oh, excuse me, all the ammo I've been getting. God, excuse me, Jesus. Oh, who? Really? Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Float on into the doorway, see what happens. Float on in. I'm waiting. Come on. Ah, okay, that I don't like. God, they move like molasses. It's ridiculous. When I'm ready for them, they move, you know, super slow, but then... When I'm not ready for them, they just teleport in front of your face. Oh god. Alright, now they're coming into the doorway. Now I can move over here. Yeah, group up! They're not grouping. They became aware of my evil plan. Nice double blast! I dodged it, though, you jerk. Does anyone know why they do that? Do any of you lovely viewers know why they sometimes just do a rapid fire double blast? The cacodemons do that, and the imps like to do that as well. I know I complained about it, not the previous episode, but the one before that, when I tried to chainsaw an imp. I got up in his face, and he just double blasted me. I was just like, really? And he was like, yeah, really. And then I chainsawed him. And then he was dead. The end! There, that was a bedtime story for you guys. What's in here? What's going on? Alright, we got hats. I guess we'll get the hats first. Is this really the end? Alright, let's go in. Alright! The abandoned mines. Finish. Kills 83%. Items 65%. Secrets 75%. Time 1702. Par 5 minutes. Well, like I said towards the end of the episode, those maps were a hell of a lot more fun than the previous two. So I guess I'm enjoying this a little bit more now. Hopefully the remaining maps are also just as fun. But I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you all in the next episode for some more Doom 2 action. Take care, everybody. Bye.